They're trying to cut us off. Come on, we'll have to jump it. Whoa, wait, time out. Are you nuts? We'll die if we fall from here. And if we abandon them, they'll die too.
Let us continue our pursuit.
Ma'am.
Safe landing due to an unknown force. No damage detected.
Phew, thought I was gonna die.
Thanks, Sheena.
I'm sure glad I was able to summon her.
Excuse me, but Professor Sage and Genus are...
That's right! We have to save them!
Damn! They must have escaped!
Give us back our friends!
Silence!
50% output should be sufficient.
I'm just too pretty. Seriously.
Lloyd! Everyone!
You came to rescue us.
Of course. You're our friends.
But we're half-elves.
So, what's your point?
Lloyd!
What about the Tethiala half of our group? Do you...
I'm from Mizuho. We're not exactly mainstream either. We're not...
To tell you the truth, I can't say I'm really kosher with this. Then again, people have always treated me differently, saying that I'm a descendant of angels. So in a way, we're a lot alike.
I just want to go home.
I see. All right then.
By the way, why is Sheena here?
I have orders from my chief. I'm supposed to observe your activities.
That's typical of Mizuho. They're trying to decide if they should side with the king or you guys.
So now we have two people keeping tabs on us.
But I'm not trying to do anything or get in your way or anything, so...
We know that already. You're an honest person, perhaps to a fault.
At this point, I'm okay with anything. Now we just need Sheena to form a pact with Volt, and we can get those Riards working.
Volt?
Sheena?
Nothing.
Then shouldn't we go get the Riards first? Either way, Volt's temple is on the other side of the Grand Tethiala Bridge. It'll be faster if we pick up the Riards, since the bridge is closed off right now.
Pick up? How are you planning on moving those things?
Just leave that to me. I prepared a secret weapon just in case something like this happened.
What secret weapon?
It wouldn't be any fun if I spoiled the surprise. Now let's get going! To the Fuji Mountains!
I can't believe we're gonna have to climb that mountain again.